and better.
Surprise, Bradley!
What's all this? Jill, there are some very queer-looking men in my office.
Oh, don't get your knickers in a twist, Bradley. We're here to help.
Your wife, Barbara, dubbed you in for transformation.
It's going to be wonderful!
So here you are at the senior school office, and we're about to ask Julie what she thinks of Mr. Fenn.
Hi, Julie.
Hi, Adrian. How are you?
I'm very good.
We're just going to ask you what you think about Mr. Fenner.
Mr. Fenner? He's absolutely amazing. He knows every student's name in this school.
Big muscles. He's kind of bald, I guess.
A bit wrinkly, which is what I look like most mornings after I've been swimming.
He's amazing. He's got such an enormous personality.
All the boarders' names, where they come from.
Herr Fenner ist ein toller Kerl. Und seine Frau ist sehr nett.
No, I think he's a pretty boy. You know how it's like when you have no facial hair and you just look absolutely perfect sort of thing, and you're like a grown man? It's like, and that's bad.
All the staff members' names.
Definitely humorous.
Tall.
Yep.
Tall.
Yeah, tall.
Tall, dark, handsome.
I mean, not so mysterious, but mysterious enough.
Yeah, definitely.
Hot, sexy, my future husband. I'm gonna make him divorce. He's mine.
He always tries to find out something a little bit personal about each of them.
So what? He knows their names. I know names of kids in school. I know quite a few of them. In fact,
Shanks.
I know your name. I know the cameraman, Wins or something. Billy Windsor or something like, I know you guys, come on.
I'm down with it. I got style, man.
I'm cool, I'm with the kids.
I'm hip, I'm jiggy with the hip kids. In Westminster, Minister, Westminster, Marion, dude.
You think I'm cool, don't you?
Yes, in a way, sort of.
I'm a cool dude.
Who should be principal anyway?
I try so hard. I give it everything I've got. And it's not worth it sometimes.
Yep. I think somebody needs the hug. Come on.
Oh, Shanks.
Give me the hug.
Oh, Shanks.
There we go. Better?
Ich pflücke gern Äpfel im Obstgarten.
When I heard he was married, I had a breakdown. I couldn't eat, I couldn't sleep, I couldn't teach. The students helped me through it. Without them, I don't know. I'm sorry.
Well, in my professional opinion, I think that Mr. Fenner is a heartbreaker.
All by myself.
It's time for your zhuzhing!
Oh, I can't wait.
He's wonderful!
Oh, he's beautiful!
It's amazing!
He's fabulous!
Oh. Ta-da! Barbara's gonna love it. I am so jealous of her right now.
Don't go there,
You know what I think could spice you up even more? Some hair product!
Look here now, I know when enough is enough.
Well there! Sorry!
Now I feel confident.
Looking cute. And feeling cute. What you gotta do? Boy, let me tell you, your game. It's okay. It's a present from Jesus every day. Both ways.
Far out, he is in the most sensational pink shirt. And pink is my favorite color. He is looking good.
I have heard that pink is the new black. I just gotta get one of those for my husband.
It sort of makes you just want to rip that shirt right off his back.
Does it? Right.
So I think you did.
This is our principal, David.
Yeah. Well, I'm sorry about
that. Oh, he looks lovely.
And everybody thinks that you are the cutest. I step out of the ordinary.